Moving on to Ricky Martin, who's denying allegations in a domestic abuse restraining order filed in Puerto Rico and believes he should be fully vindicated.